Hey guys, so this is the technically last, but it's the bonus vlog. So it's my last one, and I'm just going to tell you about my week. It's been a pretty bittersweet week. I have a lot of things to do because finals is next week, obviously. But I freaking hate my hair. I have crazy hairs that stick up straight. Never sit down, and it's so frustrating. Okay, well, don't notice that or ignore that. But anyways, so yeah, it's bittersweet. So I have so much stuff to do, so I'm super stressed out. Both of my eyes, usually this eye just twitches, but now this eye has been twitching too. So both my eyes twitch because I'm so stressed right now. So I have a lot of stuff to do, but obviously school's almost over, so that's a good thing. But, and I'm also sad because my classes are over, and I really liked, not that I like dorms, but I really like college and like being away from my parents and like getting to do your own thing and like really like letting you make your own choices and not your parents doing like everything for you. So Monday was my last physics quiz, and I got a 10 out of 10 on it. I'm so happy because I haven't gotten a 10 yet. It was my first and my last 10, so that's good. Ended on a high note, hopefully. Hopefully I do good on the final. I need to work out so bad, though. It's a little frustrating, but it's final, so I mean, what do you expect? I'll start working out next week. Tuesday, I had math quiz, as usual. I think I did good on it. And in class, we showed the, we each were assigned a person to do, like, a little, commercial for them. Mine was Jonathan, and it actually was a lot of fun to make. Hopefully he gets my sense of humor and didn't take any of it personally, because Jonathan, if you're watching this, probably not, but if you are, I love you. I think you're really funny. Don't even try. And I was not trying to be mean. It actually did help because it gave me ideas on what I'm going to do for my final project. And so then class on Thursday this week, we showed the rough drafts of the final. And for me, mine, so Wednesday I had to do my EGR final or paper project and this WRA project. So in EGR, I didn't think it'd take that long, but it took way longer than I expected. So after that, then I started the WRA, and then it was way too late, and I was just like losing focus. And not that I didn't try my hardest, because I did like write everything out that I was doing, like make ideas and everything. It just didn't turn out the way I wanted. It was pretty boring watching in class, because it is hard to just watch someone talk the whole time, so I need to edit that. I think I'm just going to scrap all the videos and restart, I'm going to for sure talk less and maybe do more like pictures and clips and like voiceovers, because that will be less boring, I think, so. Yeah, so basically this whole weekend I'm studying. There's finals. I have a final Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And then, I don't have a final Monday, Wednesday, Friday. I have it Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. I just lied. What the heck? And then Thursday, I'm packing up everything, going home. And then Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I'm going camping in Grand Haven. So, starting up the summer right. But then Wednesday, that next week, I'm starting my new job. I'm super nervous for it. I don't want to go. It's like my first serious job because I've only worked in the summers these last 3 years as a lifeguard. And I mean, obviously that's a serious job because you say like you have to watch out for people's lives. But I mean, I wear a swimsuit to work. You know, like it's not like super professional. And like you're outside all day. You get to like hang out with a lot of your friends. So it's not bad. And so this I have to buy. Oh god, I have to buy so many clothes because I don't even know what I'm going to wear. So I have like one pair of professional pants, and I have like one nice shirt, but I because I can wear my mom's clothes if she lets me, but I don't know, I'm nervous, and I'm probably going to get fired because I have no clue what I'm doing, and so I guess this is our farewell, Steven. Thank you for making us do these. Oh! I forgot my fun story, like the personal story, not about my school life that I did this week. I did the Kylie Jenner lip challenge, and I'm going to post a picture on it after this, so you'll see my lips. They weren't that was the first day I did it. I only took a picture the first time. But I only did it for 5 minutes, and you're supposed to do it for 10 minutes, so the next day I did it for 10 minutes. Then after, all day, my lips were purple. Like, bruised, and they hurt, and so I was walking around with purple lips, and it was really embarrassing. This was on Wednesday, my lips were purple. I had to go to class, and everyone was like, what is wrong with you? Like, what happened? And they thought I was drinking the slushy, and I just went along with it, but nope. Got it from Kylie Jenner lip challenge. I don't even know. It, like, worked, and I actually kind of liked it. Maybe I'll get lip injections. Who knows? So, that's a fun story, and bye, guys. So